Hello again, ladies and gentlemen. Sokka here with another episode of Fallout 4 Nuka World DLC. When we last left off, we powered up Nuka World, but the sun is on the rise, so we won't get to see all the cool lights and the things that we've done. But the last quest that I have, the one that gives us the most direction, is to find out about the Hubologist, which is just down here on yonder thing here, and I imagine the Hubologist camp will be right here. So what we shall do is just stick to the road and head south. Maybe if we walk to the Hubologist camp, that'll kickstart the quest. That way we don't actually have to learn about it. We can just get to it. Or we can at least take a look and see what it's all about. So while we are traveling, I wanted to discuss the future of this particular series, and because this is the last DLC in Fallout 4, the future of Fallout as it stands. Well, we got some crickets over here. Save that thought, as we are going to lay into some crickets. Three good shots there. Porter's gonna lay it lower down the boom. Hopefully we've got, oh geez, they're coming after us. All right, head it is. Blast them, stop them. Get the crickets, the noisy crickets. Get back. Well, Gage is having some difficulty with them. Come on, Gage, last one. There you go. Anyway, as I was saying, let's see what these cave crickets were guarding over here. This looks like some sort of camp. Looks like the settlers have had a bad time. Chelsea. Settler. A bobby pin. Alright, something definitely happened here. These are named NPCs. And to be overrun by a bunch of crickets, that doesn't exactly bode well. But okay, we've got some named NPCs that sort of took the fall there. But anyway, as I was saying, yes, the future of the Fallout series, I don't think that I'll do any more quest-oriented Fallout 4 series. I'm making mods in my own spare time as far as weapon and armor is concerned. Oh geez, that is an actual death claw. We can pop him though. Sneak attack, 2x damage. Let's get the crit on the bar. Another critical strike. Yeah, that death claw never even seen what hit him. I can do this. Good night. But yeah, I've enjoyed Fallout 4 for sure. I've got a lot of episodes out of it. We did survival mode. Oh, the Chameleon Deathclaw. Holy crap on a cracker. All right, let's blast them as much as we can. We are going to have to, let's see, do I have any mines? I have a cryo mine. Plasma grenade might work. I don't think that did anything. Gage, draw fire. Why are you after me, buddy? Go after Gage. He's the one you want. Can I get your head, please? There you go. Pop you in the head. Come on. Reload, 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 reload. Gage. Need help. Ow! Need help now. There you go. Ooh! For being a chameleon deathclaw, he, you know, maybe that's why I didn't see him. The more you know, right? But anyway, as I was saying before, we were so rudely interrupted by a pair of deathclaws. I've enjoyed Fallout 4, but with the DLC coming to a close. Oh wow, there's something over there. I think mainly my Fallout 4 videos from here are going to be mods that I end up making. just to sort of show them off, see if there's any interest in the community. I doubt we can hit him, but we can give it a try. Oh, nice. Popped him in the leg. Good night, Mirelurk. But as far as gameplay, no more questing, no more following up. It'll just be a grind, I think, from here on out to improve settlements and do all that business. So we are getting down to the final. Good night, Bloodworm. We're getting down to the final episodes. I don't know how many episodes this particular quest will go. Yeah, we hit the wall. That's terrible. Come on now. There you go. We're getting down to the nitty-gritty. Not a whole lot left to do story-wise, and that means not a whole lot for me to do YouTube-wise. So I'm thinking about what is my next series going to be. Fallout has occupied a pretty big spot on my channel, so that's always in the front of my mind. So let's talk to the Hubologist here. Cleansed.
Excuse me, gentle ma'am. Are you happy? Truly happy?
Yeah, I'm fairly happy.
I think I'm fairly happy.
Then you are not truly and completely happy. I can
show you
the path to true.
And there's
happiness.
A scorpion back there. He's going
to
pop up and stab us while we're talking.
Homology. It can relieve you of your burdens, help you find the true happiness you so desperately want. It can also unlock the true potential of your mind, giving you great mental powers.
Huh, that sounds good. Although sarcastic might be the way to go.
Right, right. And then I'll wake up in the morning missing a kidney.
Why would I take your kidney? The neurodynes infest your liver, colon, and spine.
So we've got some neurodynes are gonna...
The knife, only through alignment. When you are ready, come to me.
Well, I'm ready right now. Let's do this.
Back again? Our last talk didn't end so well. Are you happy? Truly happy?
No, life sucks.
Of course not. Irradiated monsters are constantly trying to kill me.
I may be able to help you. I can show you the path to true happiness. The path to enlightenment through Hubology.
Yeah, you already told me that.
Burdens. It can also unlock the...
Sure.
Yeah. Sounds good. What are we doing?
That sounds good. Show me the path to true happiness.
If you truly meant what you say, come with me. I will
if you want
to
live.
Others, and you can take your first alignment.
Oh, goody.
This way.
Trip to the stars. Follow Cleansed. Talk to Dara.
Hubology has given me inner peace and expanded my mind. It can do the same for you.
All right, let's get going then.
Phil does the alignments that rid your body of polluting neurodynes. After we talk to Dara, you should go see him.
We got bigger fish to fry? I don't know if you, see these guys or not, but we've got albino scorpions over here. Whoa, hey, oh. Okay, so the ground. Okay, he's dead. Hey, does Hubology teach you how to fight? Ah! There you go. We're definitely going to need a shotgun in this. Get back, foul demon! Holy crap! Ow! You know what? Screw your stinger, boy! Get that stinger out of here. Can't do anything without a stinger, can ya?
But I'm trying to recruit more members like yourself.
Okay. Oh, jeez! Big bug! No, not the wing. The torso, please. Let me take care of that one. Oh, jeez. Okay. Come on. Glowing bed bug. Bam! Get out of here with that.
I've tried talking to the raiders in the Nuka World Park, but they were not receptive.
Look, buddy, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but you're not going to be able to get in a word edgewise when we go through the swamp here. Yeah, go after that guy. Bam! Look, I am glad that we didn't decide to do this first. You could say that.
Kara says we need more people for the next step of her plan.
I think you need, you need some freaking exterminators. You need to get Action Pest Control or something out here.
Just forget what I said.
Look, dude, I'm gonna be honest with you. I haven't been listening because we've got bigger fish to fry out here. Alright, let's level up while we can. I haven't even really considered what to do for leveling up. Let's see, we're maximum on rads. Chems last 50% longer. We're already master hacker. I think we can take the sneaking perhaps, or we'll take 5% bonus damage with the bloody mess. Why not? That'll help us out no matter what we do. All right, buddy. So we're walking through the wasteland here. Is that your camp over there? Please tell me that's your camp, and we're almost to wherever it is that you want to be. Yeah, this is like a, hey, if you want to see all the creatures that we've got over here, why don't you give this a try? Well, 1 for 3 ain't bad. Although, who am I kidding? It's terrible. More rats. Yeah, that's what you get, buddy. Get out of here. Let me blast your little self. All right. Oh, slow motion. Really? Look, is your camp down this road? If it is, I'm just gonna kinda go ahead, yeah. I'm gonna go ahead. So, you know, feel free to catch up when you can. All right, Hubologist Camp, here we go. So we are here. Looks like a red rocket. Or something formerly known as a diner. There you are. So where are you off to? Where are we going? We need to talk to who? We need to talk to Dara. Hi, Dara.
I see you brought me a new recruit. Thank you, friends. If you've come seeking answers to life's great questions, Hubology has them. While I sincerely hope you'll join us, even if you don't, I'm in need of a person of action.
All right. What is Hubology here?
Hubology? What is that?
Before the Great War, a brilliant writer named Dick Hubble.
Ah, Hubble.
A process for expanding the human mind.
Instead of L. Ron Hubbard.
Process of alignment, he was able to give his followers great mental powers. I am his direct descendant and keeper of all his secrets, collectively known as Hubology. If you are really interested in joining us, go speak to Phil about having an alignment. We can help you find inner peace and happiness. We can help you master the amazing powers of the mind.
Look, as long as you don't steal my stuff or say, hey neighbor, do you remember? I want all of your stuff. All right, I'm for hire.
I'm always for hire if the price is right.
We need spacesuits, like the one I'm wearing. I'll pay you 200 caps for 5.
That's the quest.
I learned that there are some in the galactic zone of Nuka World. I lost 2 followers trying to get them ourselves.
Look, lady, I already own Galactic Zone.
More luck.
You need spacesuits?
What do you need spacesuits for?
That's not your concern.
Ah, crap.
You just need to get them for me.
All right, let's get a little bit more money out of it then.
I'll need more than that for this job.
You aren't the only merc in the Commonwealth. 200 caps. Take it or leave it.
All right, fine. So we talked to Dara, and she wants 5 spacesuits, which is our next quest. Okay, we have 1 of the spacesuits, and they're in the Galactic Zone. So we might as well get in here in Vault-Tec Among the Stars. That's where it says those spacesuits are. So let's just do that real quick. We'll grab a set of 5 spacesuits, and we'll head back to Dara and turn those in, and then we'll see what is up. If anything, we can do this quest so we can get rid of the spacesuits, because they are taking up space, and they are a pain to carry around at all times, so the sooner we can get rid of these spacesuits, the better. And then I think that will put next episode, if there is more to do, which I feel there is, since we're talking about the dude to get an alignment, even though we don't have a car or anything like that, we'll be able to do that quest in the next episode. So stick with me. We'll go get as many of these spacesuits as we can, and then we will get back to Dara. All right, Vault-Tec Among the Stars. That's where we are. That's where we're going. And then off camera, what I'll do is I'll come back and see how we're doing on fusion cores. I can go upstairs and grab that fusion core in the elevator, which would be pretty cool. Get the mainframe back online and then get that power armor suit. And then I think that will be a fitting end to this series and a fitting end to the Fallout playlist. But as far as like other games to play, I'm working on Crusader Kings 2, which is far from done for sure. I'm thinking maybe even some Kerbal Space Program, because I figure that would be pretty cool to figure that'd be pretty cool to play with the 1.2 patch. All right, so we got 2 out of 5 there. So we need 3 more space suits. But life is possible. Don't know where the other spacesuits might be. There we go, 3 out of 5. Yeah, those were the false walls and everything. Let's go down here. Look. Look, buddy, you guys aren't that intimidating. I've got you shut down. And that's a false wall. Continuing on. Keep on keeping on. Step into your spacious private room. Come on, where are these spacesuits at, man? It's not a spacesuit. Alright, no spacesuit there, no spacesuit there. There's one. So that's 4 out of 5 spacesuits, and we already got that star core there. Looking for one more spacesuit. Honey, where is my super suit? Yeah, we already been through here. Where is my super suit? Yeah, we've already been through here. This is where we came down, wasn't it? I'm so confused. I don't think it is. Alright, no spacesuits here. We just need a stupid spacesuit. One more spacesuit is all we need. How about in the locker room? Okay. Oh, that's ground floor. There's nobody here on the ground floor except Protectrons. We need one more spacesuit. I'm trying to think if there was any spacesuits outside.
I wasn't planning on sleeping.
Step into your spacious private suite. I'm trying to remember if there were any spacesuits like outside in the Galactic Zone just sort of standing around. No, we already been through here. Alright. Look, narrator, you're getting me all confused. Stop it. Yeah, you come through here, then you come through here, and you look at the lab thingamabobby. You go through planets. Yes. There we go. 5 spacesuits. Now we deliver them to Dara, and we will be on our way. We'll see what is in store for us. Although, while I'm here, a little part of me wants to go to that Star Core thing, but maybe I'll leave that as an episode on its own. Sort of finish off by going and getting the rest of the Star Cores and grabbing that suit of power armor. So we'll see what kind of treatment we get now that we bring these spacesuits back to Dara. Maybe she'll pay us and tell us to talk to a dude. Who knows? These hubologists are definitely Scientologists, though. Talking about a writer creating a religion to open your mind and all that good stuff. So we're seeing the Fallout equivalent. So I imagine this can be pretty kooky, but I'll roll with it as long as they say, you know, as long as I can keep my stuff. Because old Brother Andrew wanted me to give him all my worldly possessions, and that didn't work out too well for Brother Andrew. Alright, she's up there. We're gonna have to take the stairs up. Oh, a hubcap for hubology. I got you.
You can see the spaceship from here, just like he promised.
What?
Just sitting in that damn junkyard. So close. So tantalizing. But I digress. Do you...
Hold on, lady. I want to see this, Do I have a sniper rifle? Anything with a scope on it? I thought I did.
Have the spacesuits.
All 5.
All 5. Here they are. Perfect. Here is your payment. We can proceed with the next step in the plan. I'm counting on you to help us with it. We need to take control of the spaceship in the junkyard. I know it's a lot to ask. So I'm willing to give you one of Hubology's great treasures if we succeed.
Sweet! Why the spacesuit? Why the spaceship?
The spaceship? It is central to Hubology. We are destined to make it fly. More than that, I cannot tell you. It is secret knowledge reserved for AHS 7 members.
Alright, let's do it.
Together, we can capture that spaceship.
I knew I could count on you. Let's go tell the
But
others.
We're kind of in the middle of a radiation storm.
Form the wheel.
Look, can I sleep real quick and get this storm out of the way? All right, so we're forming the wheel apparently. Yeah, you might want to move there, guy. I don't know. So they worship hubcaps, hence the hubologist. Makes sense. There's a terminal over there we can do. What's going on here?
Time has come. The hub's grand plan.
Nice ambiance with the lightning storm, though.
All of your hard work has borne fruit. We can liberate the junkyard and take control of what we need. Thanks to our mercenary, we have the
That's not a whole lot of protection.
Take up your arms. We have a mercenary to lead us into combat. They may be a bit snug at first. They'll protect you.
Whoa! Look at you! Alright, there they go. Well, that's going to do it for me in this episode, ladies and gentlemen. Next episode, we lead our troops to battle. Oh, they're going to get so slaughtered. But that's going to do it for me. Like, share, and subscribe if you are so bold. And I will see you in the next Fallout 4 video. Take care.